don't know. The modern world is messed up, man. The whole political correctness thing has changed the way we do things. Like, you got football players bitching about having, you know, stomach. He said something about my mum. You fucking pussy. Get over that shit. You know what I mean? You know, you got people that get, they want to get offended. They even come to comedy shows and they want to get offended, the morons. My goodness. We're just having fun up here. This woman comes up to me after a show once and she started having a go at me. She said, I don't really appreciate you using the word wog. Now, she was a middle-aged Anglo. Now, let me tell you something. The only time I ever, ever have problems with regards to people complaining about the racial content in my show, it's never a European, it's never an Asian or a Muslim, it's always a white Anglo, which is really messed up because them fuckers have never experienced racism firsthand. Okay? They don't understand it to save their lives, and yet they're the first ones to try and correct me. So she's come up to me and she's gone, I don't like you using the word wog. And I said, have you ever been called one? She says, well, of course not. I said, well, then it's a stupid comment you're making because I'm actually talking about myself. Who on earth are you to tell me I can't, you know, do jokes about myself? Are you trying to protect me against me? I said, because I think I can handle myself pretty well. I'm okay. And then she went on to say, and this really upset me, this comment, she then went on to say she thinks I'm racist towards Australians. Well, newsflash everybody here, I am an Australian, I was born in this country, so that makes me an Aussie, even though I still get called wog to remind me I'm not welcome. Right? Now, but here, you know, the facts are the facts. I'm an Australian, Australian citizen, Australian born, yeah? So I said this to her and I said, look, I was born in this country, so I'm an Australian, so I feel very qualified to make fun of my own people. So therefore, I don't think that possibly can be racist. Then I said, unless, of course, you don't see me as an Australian. In which case, who's the fucking racist now, bitch? But anyway, so exactly, am I right? Yeah.